had the dream to hear the screams of a million aching men. He sold himself with rhetoric, and the nightmare soon began. Hypnotized and blind to lies, a people showed no pity. Captured towns, vandalized a thousand helpless cities. Tortured, gassed, and served starvation to gentle, peaceful nations. And the whole world stared as if not to care, with not one thought of aggressive actions. Brought every human into war. Every single nation, fathers, mothers, brothers lost, the torture to the sister, all because of the madness of the wicked. His name, Savage Sahil. This is why I believe Savage Sahil shouldn't exist. We should hurt him or something. I think it would be funny. He should die. It would be very funny. Basically, I don't like SavageSahil_22. He's not very cool. Yeah.